supervisor and a vote. At this time, I move to direct the attorney, Tony Gale, to work with respective board members in establishing that policy. That is, if board members would like to provide input. That is my motion. Is there a second?
I'll second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Question? Go ahead.
Mr. President, here you go once again. And apparently your two partners on the end down there don't read anything. Now, just explain to you, Mr. President, what the law is. This is a policy. Well, you can say what you want to say. But there are no policies supersede the law, Mr. President. And it clearly states to me right here.